All right, you guys, welcome back to Them Normans. If you're new, make sure you like, subscribe, tap that bell. And if you're returning, thank you so much, which I'm going to say that again. But, so right here, I'm going to do this whole grocery haul, but I'm going to do that a little bit later on. Because what I like to show y'all is, I got it from Kroger, but I want to make sure, you know, I go ahead and let my dishes and stuff like that soak. So that way, when I start cleaning, I can go ahead, you know, and have a flow. I like to make sure, you know, I put all my, I like to call them light dishes, like, you know, your plates, your glasses, your spoons. Of course, I make sure I put my spoons and stuff at the very bottom because, you know, they're going to float down to the bottom anyway. So, I went on ahead and start picking up stuff, you know, so it can be a little bit easier. And, the stuff that's in the corner part, I end up putting that stuff back because I changed the menu that we was going to end up having, but I did want to have a casserole for that lunch, which I know that's very heavy for it to be lunch, but I wanted something good, something different, you know, to eat because I just had a taste for that. And, you know, when you got a taste for it, you ain't got no choice but just go on here, you know, and start doing it. But I went on ahead and started cleaning my sides and my stove and all that stuff. And, you know, like I said, let all this stuff for here soak. Because that way, when I finish doing my grocery haul, I can go ahead and just start cleaning. I like to have a flow and just to be going, you know? So, I have a little concoction that I use on the surface. It's, of course, you know, with bleach. I think it's Clorox. It's this thing. I gotta figure out the name of it. It's like a red, it's a red all-purpose cleaning. But, y'all, oh my God, it smells so, so good. But let me go ahead and tell y'all what I end up getting. I had to fix my camera because y'all know how I go and get the blur and then it don't want to focus and all that stuff. So I wanted to show y'all this. Everything up here, this cost, I think, $78 and some change. But this right here was stuff that we already had needed. So, of course, I had got some Velveeta cheese. Everything was like Kroger brand, which I love off-brand. I mean, it still tastes just the same. I got the Rotel because tonight we're going to have Rotel. And that cream of chicken was for that casserole, which it's an English peas casserole. You put English peas, corn, cream of chicken, shredded chicken, breadcrumbs. I use Ritz crackers and also some cheese on top. Y'all, oh my God, it's so good. But I make sure I season the sweet peas, corn, the chicken with onion powder, garlic powder, salt, and pepper. And of course, y'all know we can never have too much orange juice. So of course, I got two things for that. And then I got two things of vegetable oil because we was running low. I have been trying to figure out which ranch dressing that I like. I can't remember if it was Wishbone, Hidden Valley. I think it was Kraft. I'm not for sure. So I'm basically going to try all those again. And we need some more barbecue sauce. My husband loves the hickory smoke. And I just love the regular barbecue seasoning. And I got some relish because we're going to have potato salad for Sunday dinner. We're going to have cabbages, meatloaf, potato salad, and cornbread. So I went on ahead and got that stuff. And of course, I had to get me some more lemons so I can continue to make some fresh lemonade. And y'all know we go through salad. Like at night, my husband, when he gets off work, he always eating some salad. So I got some potatoes. Like I said, every day is going to be for the potato salad for Sunday dinner. Of course, you know, I got to use the mayo, the mustard for sandwich night. And also, that's going to be for Sunday dinner, that potato salad. Okay. And I do make mine some scratch, too. And I got the Polynesian Chick-fil-A sauce because, y'all, I have so much chicken bites, so I forgot. But I want to use that sauce because that sauce is so good. And I also have the original Chick-fil-A sauce as well. So when I say we're going to be having that with some green beans and mac and cheese or with some fries. And then I got the orange juice for a family friend. I got to make sure I take it to their house. And y'all know, my baby girl, she freaking loves popsicles. Y'all, I can bribe her with anything with those doggone popsicles and cookies, honey. But, y'all, we haven't had the little rocket thingy in forever. So, I know my husband's going to eat that one up, too. Now, again, this here is the second set of lemons that I end up getting. And, of course, I need the bell peppers for the sandwich that I did plan for us to have for lunch. But we didn't even have had it. And also for the meatloaf for Sunday dinner. Y'all, we had to get some more cereal. Y'all, I love to eat cereal in the morning for breakfast. I got Apple Jacks and Frosted Flakes. I can't believe my husband want to eat some of the Apple Jacks. I'm shocked. But you know how it go. They change like the wind. Y'all, I love Kroger Sharp Cheddar Cheese. It tastes like Kraft cheese. Oh my God. It is just awesome. I love cheese, y'all. And I also end up getting the tortilla cups, you know, Kroger brand, because I use it over there for the Rotel dip. Now my husband likes the cups for his Rotel, but I personally like the Doritos. And I got the Mexican rice because, like I said, we're going to be eating those chicken bites. And I'm going to put that over there as a quick little meal whenever I'm super duper tired and I don't feel like doing anything. Y'all know I got that hoagie bread as well for sandwich day. Well, sandwiches for lunch. But, hey, when I say I am making sure that I have my meals and stuff like that planned. And now I'm finna go ahead and put this stuff on up and I'm finna let you guys enjoy. And I also had to do some laundry. And on top of that, I had to put some laundry up. Y'all, I didn't have my helpers because I know y'all love to see us do a family thing. But this right here was all while the kids was at school. Y'all tell me, is cleaning for you therapeutic? What keeps you motivated to keep cleaning? Or, you know, to keep doing the mommy stuff as far as, like, the grocery haul and the cooking and the cleaning and, you know, like, not just going off the deep end. We don't talk about that as women, how it's just annoying sometimes when you just don't feel like want to clean up or anything. You just want to do nothing. And you just want to lay down there. But even if you do lay down there, you still have accomplished something. You have gotten up. You have tried to do something. You know, we have to make sure that we don't beat ourselves down because we don't complete a task, or we're not a failure because we didn't complete a task, because that means you just need a break. You know, sometimes your body just wants a break, wants to relax, and you don't need to be overwhelmed, because one, it's going to get taken care of. If you are not able to take care of it that day, you know, you make sure you talk to yourself and you boost your own self up. That's what we have to make sure we do. That self-love, that self-care. Make sure you encourage yourself. Make sure you boost your own self up. Yes, I just went on ahead and gave y'all the whole morning or the encouragement for the day, because, I mean, y'all, we need this stuff. It's too much distractions and stuff like that that's going on. And also, I want y'all to tell me what you guys do in the meantime while you guys are cleaning. Because I know me, myself, honey, I had some music playing in the background. Baby, I was getting down. But y'all are not going to see me dancing on this, because y'all know I love to dance, child. But I try not to twerk on this video, though. But if I'm not doing that, or if I'm doing laundry, I make sure that I turn on a nice show, movie, so I don't really have to focus on, you know, cleaning up. It makes my time go by quicker. And also, I may even talk to somebody on the phone as well. So I usually do those three things, but I want to know what you guys are doing today. What keeps you guys motivated into cleaning, you know? And also, what do you do to keep yourself from not focusing on cleaning up? Until next time, you guys have a great day.
Purchase your tracks today.
Hey, yo, what time is it? While you do, let me start your queue in the phone at you.
It's 1 o'clock, 2 o'clock.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. He cuts it close. You know you put Eben up.
Eben.
Ebanez.
You should say Ebanez.
Huh?
You did the EQ. Let
me try again.